All right, Lent is coming up. Don't panic. That doesn't mean you have to deprive yourself from essentially fries, fish, and chips. We're on their food truck right now. We have Matthew Beauchart. He is the owner, but let's start with Chef Jamie Hughey here. And what are you making over there? This smells amazing.
Right now we're doing our fresh cut fries and our fresh cod.
Fresh cod. It smells amazing. And another thing is, you know, you can still indulge a little bit in Lent, even if you're not, you know, even if you've given up red meat or whatever, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, awesome, awesome. And I see that, so if you notice, that piece of cod was just absolutely gorgeous. We have Matthew Beauchart here. He's going to show me how I can make this. How do I make it look gorgeous?
All right, so you're going to take a piece of cod. You're going to dredge it in the seasoned flour. It's seasoned heavily with salt and pepper. And then you're going to dip it into our beer batter. Just get it all nice and coated. You can mess it all up. You get messy. It is all right.
Awesome, awesome.
And then you're going to just slowly dip it into that basket over here. And just be careful. And then just drop it away. And then that's it. It is that simple.
Awesome.
Also, not that simple when you're doing 130 pounds of it. But,
well, that too. And I imagine, I mean, it's a little chilly out here, but do you guys imagine a whole bunch of people are going to be coming up to the truck?
Yes. I mean, last year we did it every Friday during Lent. We were sold out by 6:30, 7:00, starts at 4 p.m. So we plan ahead this year. We're going to do a little bit better, I think. So, you know, but hopefully it won't be as cold out.
But Chef Hughey, I mean, does it ever really matter how cold it is? I mean, people are still out there no matter what,
that
right?
Is for sure.
Do you recommend people get out there a little early so that they can?
Absolutely. The earlier you can get there, the better.
What is it? What do you do to the fish, especially on the chips as well as the fries? What do you guys do to it in order to make it so coveted?
You know, it is just our fries that we do as essentially fries. I mean, so it's the same French fries that we serve, and people say they're the best, and we don't know why. They're just good, you know. Once they come up off the fry like that, Jamie will season them with salt.
Yeah.
And then behind you, we have what it will look like, you it'll be with our smoked ketchup, some homemade tartar sauce, some malt vinegar, cod.
Our videographer, Mike Border, said that that's his lunch.
Yeah, he said he's already got dibs
Got dibs on it, you know. So what is it about the fries? I mean, are the fries fresh cut?
Yes, they are.
Fresh taters, huh?
Yep.
Fresh cut taters. All right, everybody. Well, we have the Essentially Fries Fish and Chips food truck. It's going to be at Edibles and Essentials March 6th and Fridays through Lent. Just head to 5815 Hampton Avenue. For times, go to 314-328-2300 or visit ediblesandessentials.com. These two men are going to make sure you don't feel deprived during Lent here on the 9 a.m. show.